这位女公子，在下失礼了，这绣球。
没想到袁善见第一次抛出去的绣球，竟然被还回来了。嘿，看来这个小女娘不一般呐。快，救君主！啊，救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主！救君主 老傅，
你跑 你们都哪儿去了？阿父好事找你。
我刚才也听到阿父在叫我，我也在找阿父。
你没事吧？没事就好，没事就好。